I'm Justin Wamsley, and I'm an admissions counselor with the University of Hawaii at Manoa. I work with 10 different schools here on Oahu, as well as serving two neighbor islands, Molokai and Lanai. I also work with two mainland states, working with students in Washington and Oregon. I was born and raised in Seattle, Washington, and lived there until I moved here and went to school at the University of Hawaii, Manoa, where I got my bachelor's degree in psychology and a minor in something called communicology. I decided to start working at admissions here at UH after my senior year when I was a student ambassador in the office. I got to do things like conduct campus tours and even speak at accepted student receptions on the mainland. It was a lot of fun. I got to see what it was like working in admissions from the inside out. I thought, hey, this is something I could do for a living. A tip I have for prospective students is to get a firm grasp on what exactly it is you're looking for in a four-year college education. And then ask yourself, is this something the University of Hawaii at Manoa could provide? If the answer turns out to be yes, then I'd say definitely come check us out. Come do a campus tour and just see how you feel. Could Manoa be your home for the next four-year chapter of your life? I'm Justin Wamsley, and I'm your admissions counselor.